Hi guys, I'm kind of a little stressed out. I'm kind of stressed out today. I can't say what. I don't want to know. It's kind of personal to me, so. So I know I'm not supposed to do this during school week, but I need something to cheer myself up a bit. I don't know. It's kind of personal matter to me. So, right now I'm inside the Laruba Mansion. I'm like almost at home stretch. I don't know. Some things I'm pretty bummed out personal. But I don't want to discuss this during streaming, so I just want to, you know, stream in Time's Quest. Oh, shit. I made a mistake. Oh shit, I got it. Oh, there's a person I gotta see. Excuse me. I'll take that one. Ah, damn you. Okay, now I'm gonna go back. Let me see first, in case I messed up any day. Of course, kind of like tried doing my drawing last night. There we are, that's all I'm gonna see. I even give you to take these laurels. Alright, cool. How many I got? I got 8? I wanna take more, don't wanna take more, give me more. I said I'm just gonna get 8. Okay, cool. I guess I'll take 8. 8 auras it is, I can use that.
Ah, shit. I goofed that one up. Okay, hold on. Oh shit, now I gotta face this boss. Vampira, also known as Carmella. Come on! Easy boss fight. It is scored the golden cross. The magic cross. Excuse me if I say it the wrong way. Got it. I scored Dracula's ring. Got a couple of laurels. Okay, any else they need before I go to this Rubber Mansion? Let me save again. Again, I'm sorry, I have to go to some hard times, right? Oh, not you again. Forget it. I'm not gonna face you. That's two bosses down and one more to go.